A paintbrush, two prosthetic arms, and the desire to create beautiful artwork.
I do sketches with my feet, portraits of people. I do paintings using my mouth, my feet, and my hooks.
Chuck Dickerson lost both of his arms in an electrical accident when he was just 21 years old.
My left arm was so burnt that they had to immediately take it. My right arm, they had to take so much muscle out of it that it was not functional.
It took months to rebuild and start from scratch. Just like his artwork, he was a blank canvas.
I didn't think I would be accepted. I thought everybody would look at me as a monster, but it wasn't like that.
Instead, people stopped by to hear his story and buy his paintings. Throughout it all, his love for art only grew.
When I come out and sit up, first thing I do is kneel and I pray and I thank God for what he gave me here.
You can find Dickerson outside almost any day of the week, and it really doesn't take him that long to complete each painting. Take this one, for example. It only took him about an hour.
Life is not over with. Life is still there. You can do anything you want in life. You just have to stop your crying and get up and do it.
So with no shoes, a smile on his face, and a paintbrush, Dickerson defies the odds and paints for hours each day.
I struggle, yes I do, but you know, like any poor person will, I still survive.
In Williamsburg, Aaron Miller, News 3.